just say make I clear your doubt. As you dey pray for long life and prosperity, I beg, try dey include your helpers. Because if your helpers die, the journey no go easy for you. You will not understand, because you have never lost a breadwinner. May God not let our breadwinner die. Go ask people when they are around you when lost their breadwinner.
What? Not be juju be that.
It's not easy to start all over again. If a breadwinner die in your family, the journey of success that's supposed to take you a year will not take you endless years. Let me take some alcohol so that I can talk to all these people well under the influence of alcohol.
This man, 70 years old man.
Alcohol. Who gets breadwinner when they ever the Versace? You need help, you go run to run. He go assist you. You are hungry, he's ready to give you food. You don't know what God do for you. That is why you know they carry your breadwinner matter for head like gala. You they leave him, may they kill him throw like fowl. You forget say if your breadwinner die, now part of you die.
Oh my God.
Before you shoot a man, pow! Think of the people that their survivor lies on the man. You keep as a helper. The people when they help, now then you also kill. Because you see this life, now person they help person. Let me take some alcohol. Prophet TB Joshua is a great man. If I should call him a man of God, it'd be like say I dey underrate this man. He's a right-hand man of God. His mission on earth was well accomplished. Now, man, we know they like to see people they hungry. The poor, now his best friend. He don't send the rich.
Now you guess this pastor.
He's a pastor who is way different from every other pastors entirely. This man, as he get money rich, he don't get one single private jet. Money when he supposed to buy private jet, he turn around, give orphanage. May they take chop. This great man church, it not be like mango tree when get branches. Only one church they get for Lagos. One. This great man did not involve his family members in the ministry. None of his son they preach. This man is not like some pastors that God will call. Immediately they marry. Since they wait, God no greet call their wife. They go by themselves, call their wife, enter the ministry. Then their wife will come be mommy G.O. Let me take some alcohol. I call him great man of God of our time. The only man who don't die for Nigeria when the world shake. Both the rich and the poor, they feed the dead. All through his ministry, this man don't get primary school. He not get secondary school, he not get university. He's not like some pastors who will gather money from the ministry to build school and they will not increase the school fees. Even the members who donate money to build the school cannot even afford the school fees for their children.
Oh my God.
Sorry, oh. May God not allow them, may them kill you.
He has set a goal that every other man of God need to emulate. You know how many millions they share for church every time?
Jesus.
He created Emmanuel TV, where they show miracles. You know they tell say, we can't donate money for Amo. Now when you like, you feel like supporting, you support from your heart. This is a great man. Learn to fight to protect your helper. May your helper not die. Because if your helper die, the journey not go easy for you. Anybody when one cut our helper's life short, just not say you be.
Fools.
Viewers all over the world.
Spectadores de todo el mundo.
Wherever you are.
Spectateurs là où vous trouvez.
Whatever you are doing at this moment, with God, all things are possible.
Avec Dieu, toutes choses sont possibles.
Be rescued in the name of Jesus.
Rescatado en el nombre de Jesús.
Prophet T.B. Joshua, June 12th, 1963 to June 5th, 2021.